are young, you're 17 years old, and you're playing at the top line. What does it mean to you?
It's a privilege. Take the honor for that. I didn't expect you to be this far. I care for the system.
I mean, people are touting you now as one of the defender of the year. Is it getting to you in a way?
Nah, I think about my team doing for the future. Yeah, because if my team wins, then definitely I can become the best defender in America.
So you are in the future with it so far, and of course you want to go to
We've been feeling the pressure and we'll take it to the last day.
So,
But that was a type of decision. We made that decision because having my brother was returning. And we had that for our last practice that I was going to be substituted to the rest of this game. Yeah, I wasn't taking it down because I caught the penalty. First of all, they are helping me actually.
They are guiding me in the process.
For me, I played the highest amount of games between the two of them. Yeah, but playing with the two of them, they are proud. I'm proud.